Your boy, back with another video, and as you can see, Car Mechanic Simulator 2021, and we down to this car. I'm wondering what it could be. It's the 1996 Katagiri Katsumoto, aka the 1996 Honda Civic. Got 194,000 kilometers on this joint. Not all 100% the frame and interior is, but this time, this video, we're gonna actually go through all the parts for you guys. Get a body build 100, but you know how I do. No front plate. As you can see, stock 108 horsepower, 170 torque. Got an I4 SOHC ABT engine. And as you can see, nothing. Everything is pretty much broke, except for the exterior. It's right there. We had 9,000 profit already. Sell value 12,000, so we're already in profit. But let's get straight to it, guys, and move into the car lift. I ain't gonna ramble, but it's gonna be long and extensive, so you guys are about to see. Yes, I know. I could drain the reservoirs to save me the little bit of chump change, but it's only like, what, 300 credits of debt? Who cares? I don't got time. ready. It's all stripped out. No engine, no wheels, no suspension, nothing. Time to fix everything up, guys. See, this is a long process, why I want to really bring you guys through it, but hey, let me know down below, would you guys prefer this type of video, or should I just keep it short and sweet? All right, gang, I think I got just about everything. It's taking quite a minute, that's why I say what I say. But we pretty much got everything. Cost about almost 20K in credits, so, but put everything back together, and yes. right, guys, as you can see, all the way down. You see how long that took, guys? That's why I've been trying to save you guys the process. But pretty much done. Just gotta take them to the dyno, just my headlights, and it's wrong. Just my headlights and oh yeah, my wheels, yeah. Come on in. Wheels done, headlights. Time it is. Ooh, you see that cooling poking through that joint, right through the grill. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, matter of fact, let's move them to the dyno real quick and get the results. What the fuck? Guys, all that? Just for that? This engine must really be weak. Because you guys see, I put in all that work. All these, you feel me, aftermarket parts. And only that much of a boost? Wow, guys. Custom gearbox, exhaust, everything. Whole nine. Pistons, everything, guys. That is crazy. Wow. Definitely need to turbocharge this engine, guys. And learn from me. Look at that little. But without further ado, let's hop in. Start them up. Take him to the track, and you know the motto, guys. Till next time. Long video, so let me know down in the comments, do you guys prefer this type video, or the videos I always do, the real quick short ones. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below. Till next time. Not gonna lie, go. That was terrible. This is slow as dirt. This might be the first car y'all see on the channel that I completely engine swap. This is going definitely dead turbocharge. Dumb slow, but yeah, actually the slowest cars I've tuned so far. But yeah, guys, I'ma see if I guys are funding this. But yeah, guys. Couldn't even do no donuts. This is the worst car, guys. Alright, for real. Till next time, it's terrible.